गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम क्लास वन फॉर इंग्लिश क्लास. टुडे वी विल लर्न एम आर एंड इज. वेयर टू यूज दीज आर द वर्ड्स इन द सेंटेंसेस. हियर एग्जांपल, आई एम ए गर्ल. एम वेन टू यूज एम वेन वी टॉक अबाउट ourselves, we have to use am. I am a girl. Next one, it is a cute kitten. Is used when there is only one person, thing, animal, or place. We will use is. So here, he is a kitten. So talking about only one kitten, so using is. Same thing, this burger is tasty. Only one burger talking, so this is here. Next, they are dancing. Are we will use when we talk about more than one person, thing, animals, places. So here they is more than one person. Then after they using are. They are dancing. So to more we have to know about it and to clear it. So you see here fill in the blanks using is, am, or are. Where to use? Here example, I am. Only talking about ourselves. So am, we write here am. Talking about ourselves, so write am here. Next one, I am 6 years old. Same thing, talking about ourselves, so am we use here. Next one, Rahul is my brother. Rahul is only one person, so we have to use here is, talking about one person. Next one, my mother is a teacher. Talking about one person using is. Next one, we are a happy family. We means more than one person. That is why using are. We are. We are more than one person. These are my friends. Here, this means more than one. That is why these friends. How many friends talking about? More than one. THIS, this means only one person. THS, this means more than one. Many friends talking. So they are. Thank you.